There needs to be players in the middle. Giroud is there. He leaves it. The header comes in and it's off the post, but the rebound is stumped in by the same player. Santi Cazorla gives Arsenal the lead.
Oh, what a finish it is from Santi Cazorla. He didn't stand and admire.
That's a dangerous ball and a mistake by Touré. Giroud's in. Oh my word. How important. The reverse ball, Cazorla. Giroud. This time he goes for the direct shot. Delicately finds Ramsey. He can shoot now. Oh, it's a delightful finish. 10th goal of the season for Aaron Ramsey. And it might well have put Arsenal 5 points clear at the top of the Premier League table.
You've got to love Aaron Ramsey.
He stayed up. Sturridge is there. Suarez. So close and so unlucky.
It's a brilliant effort.
Sacco, Gerrard, they're all there. Moses, Gerrard, on towards Coutinho. And again, it's a great block by Szczesny.
Well, he's doing his part, isn't he?
Well, Arsenal have given the ball away, and Suarez is in the clear. Sturridge in the middle. Suarez, too selfish on that occasion. Monreal, Ozil, can they finish it off? Mesut Ozil's in! Good save by Mignolet. Monreal is 10 games down and Arsenal are 5 points clear at the top of the Premier League table.
Val Munier gave it straight away and Chelsea come back again.
Someone ball.
And Percy. And again. And again. And might have been creeping in. Cech couldn't take the chance. Adebayor. Nasri. For Nielsen, no flag, Robin van Persie, 1-1. And Chelsea have conceded a goal in the second half of a Premier League game. The scorer of it, Robin van Persie for Arsenal.
And it's Jose Boswinga who's the one who's guilty.
Adebayor, it's van Persie! Well, they are behind now. A dramatic double from the Dutchman.
Wow, don't you just love this game? Don't you just love it?
They love it.
It's towards Gorks and it's off the post and away for Hunt. Roberts is in the middle. Jason Roberts! A clearing. Wonderful play. Almost turned in for an own goal. It is turned in for an own goal. Martinez. Mikhail Edgewood being urged to shoot. And he's scored again from distance, just as he did at the weekend. Side, Roberts and Hunt are in the middle. Towards Noel Hunt. Would you believe it? Chance here now. Theo Walcott, can he get a goal back? Yes, he can. Might that signal the start of an Arsenal comeback? Oh, Federici's beaten. And is there a route back for Arsenal? Turned in by Olivier Giroud. By Morrison, Giroud's first to it again. Federici with the save, and was fortunate that Shorey was there to tie. Federici with a wonderful save to deny Giroud once more. Arshavin with it. It's a third goal for Arsenal. Laurent Koscielny. It's Theo Walcott! It's off the line! That looks as though it crossed the line. It has now! And Arsenal have completed what looked like an impossible job. Marouane Chamakh. Chamakh makes it 5-4 to Arsenal. Absolutely astonishing. It's a good one as well, and just kept out by the legs of Martinez. Might just drop nicely here for Gunter. Got a deflection and in! Still breaking forward in numbers. It's 4-3. Arshavin goes all the way off the line by Shorey and in! Theo Walcott has this time surely won it for Arsenal with another late goal. Oh, missed completely. Chamakh might be on here for Arsenal. Chamakh to Lopez. Federici! And finishes an amazing night in style. I don't think I've ever seen a game like this. Not ever.
Clay Chamberlain pass three or four. And it's Monreal in with the chance and with the opening goal. So maybe Arsenal have got the X factor. They've certainly got the opening goal. Di Maria whips it in. And Wayne Rooney has done it again. At Arsenal's expense. Through here, Di Maria decided to take it early, just got the direction wrong. Oh, and now De Gea left short, it's an open goal for Danny Welbeck, who comes back to Old Trafford and puts Arsenal in front against Manchester United for the second time tonight. But this is the one they'll talk about. Manchester United, Di Maria made the first equaliser. Oh, and it's over the top from Chris Smalling. Bang in front of the goal. Arsenal got numbers in here. And Santi Cazorla, fantastic save. And his fellow Spaniard David De Gea. That could have been an exit. Di Maria. Pulling his pondered over. No. Still a dive, in which case it's Alexis Sanchez. And here's Ozil. Can he wrap it up? Alexis Sanchez has a chance to wrap it up, but he hasn't done so.
Just trying to walk it in, Arsenal, aren't they?
It's Reunion night at Highbury. Patrick Vieira is back to... Pires, clever back heel. Here's Cesc Fabregas! Oh, he did everything. Henry, plenty of movement ahead of him. Cesc Fabregas! Yes! Breakthrough! And it's the young pretender! Cesc Fabregas, who gives Arsenal the lead. So much attention on him. He's looking for a second. He's got away from Thuram. It's Thierry Henry. Forward once more. It's Cesc Fabregas. It's Thierry Henry. Good save by Buffon. Needed to be. That's a lovely ball. There's a chance here for Fabregas. And now for Thierry Henry. Arsenal 2, Juventus 0. And the two men who've made all the pre-match headlines, young Cesc Fabregas and the skipper Thierry Henry, Arsenal are heading for the semi-finals for the first time, maybe.
Nasri. It's Clichy's ball across. Bender's there!
What a ball.
Cleared by Berbatov. Nasri striking it on, he flashed through!
I think that's got a deflection, Rob. Certainly deflated the ball, it looked like it. And the wee Van der Sar got nowhere near it.
Now to Nielsen. Fabregas, chance for Nasri, it opens up for him! It's his second! It's the security they needed! Cross, Ronaldo arriving. It's Raphael! What a goal!
One that's set up for Huddleston. Oh, and it's ended up in the back of the net. James Chester got the touch. But it wasn't quite the... Good play from him. And it's nearly two. And it is. It's Curtis Davis this time. The defenders are doing the job. And Arsenal have got no defence. It is the little Spaniard, Santi Cazorla! Arsenal 1, Hull 2. A classic free kick, and we're heading for a classic FA Cup final. Cazorla's corner, and it's turned in from very close range by Laurent Koscielny. He's the one the Arsenal players jump on. It's another defender. Here into Davis, Ramsey crosses, oh, and it's off the bar. Wilshere. Here's Giroud. Oh, brilliantly taken. Absolutely brilliantly taken by Aaron Ramsey. He's got one right. And Arsenal finally lead. Deep into extra time. They are winners of the 2014 FA Cup.